My name is Amy Hurst. I'm the new track coach here at Loyola University in Maryland. Came here just 4 weeks ago. I was most recently at Marquette University in Milwaukee, and so I'm getting to know the team, the location. Everything's been absolutely wonderful so far. And we just started up track practice and getting to know the team right now. And we're really looking to do some big things this year. Have some greater expectations and more of a far-sighted vision, I guess we'd say, rather than just kind of the immediate day-to-day operations. We're really looking to put something together as a whole team and you know, look past the conference championships, look toward, you know, obviously do well and compete there, and look to the post-conference competition season as well, which hasn't always been a focus. So we're really excited to get going. The distance athletes that are, you know, running with the cross-country program right now, so they've got clearly the best foundation, you know, going into the track season. They'll compete through November and then have December be a bit of a down month and then start up again, competing indoors first in January. So we'll be probably opening in Maryland at that first meet for the indoor season, well, of 2011. And then with the rest of the athletes, we've got, we're working on increasing our total volume, I guess you'd say, of athletes in the field events, continuing to improve our sprinters that we have. And so Coach McCray and Coach Eldred right now are already working with them, doing a lot of fundamentals, technique-based type work, going through, spending a lot of time in the weight room, really getting to know the women and take their progress to the next level.